the ladies took to the ice in the Granada Igloo as the figure skating competition came to a climax with the ladies' free programme. With the Russians well placed to claim this title for the seventh time in Universiade history and continue their domination of the medal table in 2015. Maria Artemieva of Russia was sat in second place after the short programme, having scored 62.11 points. The 21-year-old getting off to a great start there with a triple Lutz double toe loop combination. That's the big start required, but her routine rather unravelling as she hit the ice after that triple toe loop. Artemieva, eighth in this year's Russian Championships and seventh at the Universiade in 2013 back in Trentino. And stepping out there of her double axel, double toe loop combination as well. A few mistakes creeping into her routine, but still the technical content high enough to ensure that she would still be challenging for a medal. Great artistry being shown by the 21-year-old. Always sure to catch the eyes of the judges. The programme spinning to a climax worth 108.13 points. Her personal best for a free programme. An overall total of 170.24 points, also a personal best. Mae Berenice Meite of France was sitting in fourth place after the short programme, having scored a rather disappointing for her 56.84 points. Meite, the French champion in 2014 and 2015, very powerful skater, as you can see there. Great height going into those jumps, and with the strength to land them as well. Even managing a triple combination on that one. A triple Schalke, double toe loop, double toe loop. Not many women skaters in the world could carry that one out. A 20-year-old maturing as a skater too. More and more artistry coming into her programmes as the years go by. She was fifth in last year's European Championships and sixth in the Europeans in Stockholm just a week before this Universiade. The 20-year-old from the University of Montpellier, also 10th at the 2014 Olympics. Meite also fluent in both Spanish and English. Sure to be getting plenty of chances to practice her linguistic skills here in Granada. And a lovely change foot combination spin to finish off her program. And really fly up the leaderboard with a score of 114.70 points. And a total of 171.54, putting her just ahead of Artemieva. Well, the hot favourite for the title, Alena Leonova of Russia, leading the way after the short programme. Just the one mistake in her free programme coming there right at the start. The second part of her triple toe loop combination. But after that, the 24-year-old from Leskov University in St. Petersburg, all but flawless. This is her Universiade debut, and she was promising a very romantic and expressive tango. This is the first time that she's unleashed this programme on the public. Full of great technical content and artistry as well. Leonova, ninth in the 2010 Olympics. 2 years later, she got a silver medal at the World Championships as well in Nice. Also a former world junior champion from 6 years ago. She said that she came here to give the best of herself and to try and be the best. She's certainly carrying on the great tradition of Russian figure skating. Sofia Beryukova won this event in Trentino for Russia. So great footsteps to be following in for Leonova. A rousing finish to that program, 115.73 points by far, putting her into the lead, 182.85 in the end. A deserved champion, Leonova, the Russian, very much the class of the field, taking the gold medal by a comfortable margin of over 10 points. Our medalists head and shoulders above the rest of the Universiade field, with third place Artemieva 15 points clear of fourth place Frenchwoman Laurine Le Cavalier, and Italy's Roberta Guadagnaro in fifth after rather falling apart in the free skate.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.